If the Duggins had only invited Later. Your boy Jamal, maybe they'd still have some wheels.
Okay, so that's what it's gonna be. Sexy car boss. Now here's where we're gonna steal it from. Me and Yusuf, we got this uncle. Well, actually, he's like a brother-in-law of my mom's second cousin twice removed. But that doesn't matter. The point is, this dude is rich as fuck. Like, rich. But he's a piece of shit, you know? Real nasty, real tacky. Even got himself canceled. Do you know how bad you have to fuck up to get canceled where he's from? Yeesh. Anyway, he gets stuff shipped across to the U.S. from back home all the time. Art, gold, guns, and, you guessed it, cars. And this particular car is special, man. You know Solomon Richards? Like the Solomon Richards, the movie producer? This was the car he was driving when he got caught curb crawling Vinewood Boulevard, man. This thing got a pedigree. It's unique. Yusuf's gonna love it. We hit that cargo ship, it's ours. We just need to scope out the harbor at Elysian Island, get the deets, and cook us up a plan, huh? All right, so if you want to get those wheels off that boat, we're gonna need every advantage we can get. Elysian Island's where it's due to dock. Get there, take some pics, find out what we're getting into. Like, gather those facts, bro, you know? Then we can, like, assess the sitch and make some plans.
You good? Okay, get trigger happy. I mean, woo with the camera. Snap a pic of the docked cargo ship so we can get an idea of the general layout. And one of the kind of container they're gonna transport this thing in. Try and get a pic with the locks in it, so I know what we're up against. Get a shot of the shipping manifest too, so we've got the exact time she's coming in. Might have to look around the offices for that one. Should be good, bro. Should be good. Let's roll.
What's your problem, man? I'll show you. What?
Now we know when this thing is due. Cool. We gotta keep that ship away from the dock, so we're gonna need another boat to reach it. know what? If we're gonna do this, we're gonna need a disguise to get close to the ship without drawing attention. I'll make a note. Yo, you killed it! Got everything we need! Now head to the yard and I'll walk you through the plan. And maybe take a shower or something. Or don't. Maybe you wanna smell like fish? That's cool. Someone with as many guns as you can do whatever they want, huh? Okay, bye.
All cool?
Bye.
Catch you later.
Okay, I got the plan for this thing. I'm over here drawing diagrams and shit, because this ship, the second it docks, we've got trouble, man. Security checks, personnel up in the containers, the cargo moving. Now, we can't let that happen. So, we're gonna keep her out at sea where she's defenseless. I'm thinking we torch the paperwork to stop them docking the boat, find a way on board, call in my homie with the wings, and man, we can lift those wheels right off of her, huh? Let's do it!
Yo, if we want to keep my uncle's ship out at sea, away from the authorities, we need to destroy any files with permission for it to come into dock. Torch the paperwork, yo. Also, you know how I was saying we need a disguise? Well, the Coast Guards hold up there too, so how do you feel about snatching a pair of rubber boots while you're in the neighborhood?
Listen, there's cameras on site. Last thing we need is the LSPD bursting in, so keep your head down in there.
Take care.
Alright, here's the deal. I got the pilot who can get our container off the ship. The thing is, he needs a skylift to lift it. You know, the ones with the huge magnets. That's the kind of equipment Meriwether keeps in stock. You just gotta convince him to hand it over.
Roll, yeah!
Nice! Gonna call my pilot and tell him the Skylift is ready. He's gonna love this shit! Way more exciting than taking Yusuf to Vanilla Unicorn and back. Okay, so don't ask why, but I'm on a first-name basis with the costume guy in Vespucci. You should head over there to pick up a mask. Just cause your face is, you know, it's memorable. No offense. Now that lifeguard station should be kitted out with a stack of them. Grab a box full so my pilot can see our signal when the time comes. And don't feel bad, they've got loads. Cutters to break into that container. Think you could swipe some from that place? You need a storage, right? Lock down some transport onto the cargo ship and tow it back to the yard.
sight.
Shit, man, you ain't lying.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's real shit.
I got you on that one. You ain't gotta worry about shit.
Yeah.
Nigga, we gang bang.
You ain't going nowhere.
Hey, shut up, man. He got a gun.
Okay, this is it. Everything's in place. You ready to go full pirate mode? Because if anything's worth boarding a ship crawling with heavily armed private security, it's this car.
Yo, so it turns out my uncle has a whole air fleet prepped to fly out to the cargo ship if shit goes down. Just sent you the deets on one of their pilots. We gotta drop him, like no cap. He'll have intel on the rest of the fleet. Plus, that's one less chopper to deal with later.
out, access his computer, and download the rest of the fleet's locations. Should be on your radar now. Go take him out.
Head up to the docks. back! Damn it, you piece of shit!
Nice, right? Get it back to the yard as soon as you can. We'll get our guide to fix up any dents. Oh, man, I'm itching to whip that shit around. Can I sit in it? Just like take a few pics for my Snapmatic, you know? No? That's cool.
Thank you.
to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped. They just updated the records to say it's in pristine condition. My cousin will be so pleased, bro. And you'll find the payment in your account.